3-1 then. I don't know who uses 3-0.
Lima Charlie.
Yeah, which is not me. Yeah, we do. I think the only time I ever have to use 3-0 is if Cameron Rittenhouse goes down. It's not likely, but it's possible. Oh. Apparently, we're in trouble.
What? Yeah. If there's an LCAC down there, how are we going to get these guys on gators?
We're waiting for the... I think the LCAC's going to clear out, and then we're bring the gators in.
Gotcha.
That's how I believe it's working.
Oh, there you go. Listen to the LCAC.
This is Guardian 1. Read your check on 110. Guardian 1, you are 5x5 on 110. Over.
Okay, that was definitely in my left ear. Even though I turned up my sound, so it's not really
Guardian 1, read your check on Platoon HQ. Solid copy, thanks.
Alright, Piper, back up a little bit.
This is Guardian Actual, read your check on channel 42.
It's Guardian 1-1, Lima Charlie.
Guardian 1-3 signing in on frequency 4-2, over.
Yeah. Well, we need to wait for the LCAC to get out before we can even think of loading in.
Solid copy, 1-3.
God.
This is Guardian 1-2 signing in on 4-2.
Well, on my screen, there's like literally one item on the floor, and that's because there's a body.
Oh my goodness. My mic's been...
Oh, you're not wrong.
Time. What do you need?
Oh.
I've tried to talk to you on the radio.
I think
there's
a script that cleans up the stuff every so often.
Yeah,
but oh yeah, it's on my screen. There's literally a body in the in that corner, and that's it. That body's got an RP. It's got a 84.3.
I hope I'm not lagging or something. I see a bunch of stuff.
Well, maybe I just don't see it because I don't know. I just don't see it. Maybe
measure that out.
See, like there's a helmet right here. I got some
trip for me.
Can I pick up the helmet?
To the bottom of the ocean.
Yeah, I can pick up the helmet.
Died.
Okay,
the respawn base.
There is actually
a small island
down
there.
I just can't see it.
That's weird.
Make sure your chat's on whisper then, of course.
I am.
Okay, it just sounds really loud.
Sorry,
I'm gonna
grab
my check to make sure.
It's like
under the
forbes.
Under
the deck. Okay. And, they teleported to the mid Huey out there.
Something's different.
Got on the Huey, and we made it all the way back to like.
You know, I think I preferred it when you had to go back.
Charles getting out.
Let me
do
like a proper
RTO.
It's
like
copy. So, I'm so upset about the helmets. I mean, we look exactly, well, I guess, if not for the radios. Same as everybody else.
I know, we should have the goggles on, and that's everyone else should have the
goggles
on.
There you go. That's an idea.
That was what it was.
Alpha, where is your left guy?
Because he has goggles on his face, but then he'll have goggles on his helmet, too.
Yeah, but I wear goggles as well, but I just take them off.
I said nothing.
Every time I transmit on my radio, it for T.
One actual, this is 1-2.
Hey, Bradley, you do realize that to the M27?
Is that to me?
Chris.
Yeah, that's you.
That's only 1-2.
This is 1-2. We are all there and ready to go.
Come by that 1-2.
Gamble 6 is Gamble 1.
Corporal. Just to let you know, for some reason, Private Perez is showing up in-game as Owen McDonald. Not even his real name. Don't have a clue why he's doing that. Copy that. We got some strange thing also for Corbin.
Do you know if Jesus got the right units? Because it's showing for me that you guys are the medics.
Yes, not got anything to do with Shack Tech.
Okay.
You guys got some funky.
Alright, Gamble 1. We're splitting into three sticks, meaning I need three even lines.
You just have
real
stylish.
I like
up,
that.
I
classic.
And kind of stick them where there's a free spot.
Yeah,
you
if
mean
got
like
exactly
squad
same,
lines?
Yeah.
Yeah, basically.
Yeah, just make
sorry,
squad
copy.
Lines for now, and then we'll tilt to Gamble 4 where they want to go.
Alpha Bravo Charlie, set up a one line. Alpha Bravo and Charlie in front of me.
Once you see the first squad start moving down, go behind.
Alright, one for the walk
on the final line. Alpha Bravo Charlie.
One line. Well, one file. Let's see.
Yes.
doesn't matter what order you're in necessarily, you're trying to get a count on
as well.
Personnel.
Yes, my platoon is 140 and I'm on 3-1 also.
Okay, I'm just checking.
One moment here, Mike.
Right, so you got a
game is freaking
myself.
Out. Hold on.
Move forward, guys.
Whoa.
Get
to the boxes or something.
Yep, you just
lost
Meyer. Yep. Okay, now it's weird. I know.
I
had to.
Alpha, move forward. Leave space for the other guys on behind you.
Yeah, the lieutenant.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. My game's like possessed or something. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so what happened is 4-2 is gonna move with your first squad, and then Rogue 1 to move in your second.
At least he'll float.
Sure.
The first squad to load up is one, which
it's showing for you guys that you guys are the medics on the SD.
Yeah, I believe so. I'm trying to work it out from just names, since I don't recognize half these names right now.
Scambler, one pop at all squads. Give me exact numbers of your strength. Over. One is a full squad. Looks like we got two weapons at the end of our line. Copy, 1-1.
This is 1-2, we are full strength.
Well, that's your broadcast. 1-3.
This is Scambler 1-1 here, yeah?
Was that you on the radio, Milberger?
And you're 1-3.
Yeah.
1-2.
Okay. Alright. And Mitchell, are you full strength?
Yes.
Zero.
We just lost one guy, but he's reconnecting right now.
You said you just lost one guy?
Yeah, he can drop out.
Okay.
For some reason.
So
Gambler 3 is missing a few people. That's everybody else.
Gators.
So many numbers.
Might move your guys forward a bit so they line up.
Corporal,
with the,
you want Alpha to fill in with the rest of the squad and put their weapons on the shoulder.
Oh no, I'm just checking that you're in line.
Okay, go ahead.
Alright, Alpha, press 0, put your weapons on your shoulder.
This team looks so weird.
Why?
I don't know.
Hey, Kloma. Kloma, move your team to the
1-1. 1-1, I want you to put 1-5 team into 1-3. Temporarily, so it's
nobody has any pads.
What the hell is going on now? People are moving around. One sec.
How do you use the Android right now?
Okay, scratch that.
Yeah. I think I'm the Corpin.
That I can't figure out.
I just check you. I take a short time.
Who's looking for me? Oh, you're looking for me. I'm over here.
This is 1-3, correct?
Yeah, 1-3 is in the middle of the side.
Right, there's your second billion.
Yeah.
Alright, I just put my 4-1 guy just attached to you guys, so it just evens out.
Yeah, that's what we need, some even sticks, basically.
Is it the same for the other teams? Or it's only for us?
It sounds like what I heard was that all of Platoon HQ are medics except
for
Sean.
For the ride.
Nice one.
One.
Yeah.
We've got three roughly even sticks set up.
I'm gonna carry my tablet.
1-1. That's gonna be 1-1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Got it.
Gamble 6, Gamble 1 there. That is 16. How copy?
Welcome back, Moyer.
Thank you.
Give a space.
Copy that, Gamble 6.
You sign with 1-3, Staff Sergeant.
Yes.
Yeah, that's correct. Second Lieutenant, who are you going with? Which Gator?
I'm going with Second Gator. Go with my 4-1 guys.
Okay. Alright, hang on. Gam.
Where's our M32s? Can they just step to the right out of the line, just so I know who you are?
Step out.
Gambler 2, do you not have an M32? Gambler 1-2, sorry, do you have an M32 in your team?
Oh, yep. Yeah. M32, step up.
Okay.
There he is.
Thank you.
Alright, M32s, can you make sure you're on normal so you can talk back to me? Can you hear what I'm saying?
Yep.
Right. Yep.
I can hear you.
Okay. Do you know what you're doing, correct? Or do we need to be rebriefed on that?
Yep.
Yeah, because there's a special slot in Gator you're going to have to be mounting up into.
Is it labeled something?
I'm sure Gator will have a word with you in a minute, which is one of the reasons I've got you stepped out the line. But also remember, once you get out of that slot, you need to go back into your passenger slot before you dismount from the vehicle, because if you dismount from the vehicle in that slot, it will catapult you. It will catapult you. Alright, so just wait there. So, I'm going here. Couple of Frey, you're with 1-3, correct?
That's where he last assigned me, yes, yeah. Sergeant.
Alright, you're going to be counting the guys in, okay, and then counting them out.
Alright. Back to Milburger.
Yeah,
I heard right, 1, 2, 3, 4.
You're going to be senior counter for the, mounting up into the AVs and dismounting. So you're doing the static line. As they mount up, you're going to give each guy a number. And then once we get to the dismount point, you will call out those numbers in order with reasonable spacing so we don't cause problems with dismounts.
Alright. Was calling that out on the radio to you?
No, you just need to do it in voice. Right next to each other.
Alright.
And I'm going to be doing it for 1-2 since...
Desmond, are you Guardian 1-3?
That is Ephraim.
Alright, so we have 17 in this dick here.
You want me to stand over here?
No, I've already counted. Yeah, we'll get the actual numbers when we load in, so I'm sure people are going to mix around by the time we get down to the Gators.
I'll do that.
Squad leaders, get your M32 people downstairs so they can talk to the Gator actual.
M32, get down to the Gators.
Yeah, go ahead and head downstairs.
Where are you going, Sri?
What route do you want?
The M32 only. How do you spend your Sunday night?
Oh, you're...
I usually grab like 2 sodas and snack. Helps nurture myself during ridiculous confrontations.
Corporal Frey.
Yeah.
So you're going to be counting our guys as we get in?
Yeah, that's correct. Well, as they load in, I'm going to have them count out a number so they, you know, they've set it themselves, they know. I think we have 16 total personnel, myself included, so count out through 15 and I'll be the last man.
Alright, brother.
Alright, Gamble, and you do remember what I said in the briefing about the static line system? I can't respond.
We'll wait till they actually load into the Gator, so that people don't have to try and stay in the same position as they are right now, but I'll be 16, Milberger will be 15, and Guardian 1-3 will be 14.
Right, just to quickly go over the basic system, alright, just in case you've forgotten. You'll be given a number as you get in the Gator. You will remember this number. When you dismount, You'll wait until your number is called by either myself, Corporal Frey, or Corporal Knox. Your number is not called, you're not dismount. Can't hear me?
Yeah, it's not yelling.
Right, yep. Can you guys hear me now?
Yep.
You're not dismount until your number is called. If you dismount before, there's a chance of being thrown. Yes, we'll catch up to away from the AED, so don't dismount until your number is called, okay?
You'll be last, man. Alright. So you'll be number 17.
Remember your numbers, guys.
Did you say I was 14?
Guardian, that's correct. Yes, Guardian 13 is number 14. Handler 13X4 is number 15. And the rest will sort out when we get down the gator. These guys don't have to stay in the same formation.
That wasn't good.
I might need it. Oh wait, never mind. Just that the LPD hit the thingy, and then I got hurt.
We'll find out if I'm still alive.
Nah, everyone is dead.
It's the third bird she's crashed.
Oh my god.
Alright, yeah, how's your vision looking?
Still getting the bloody bloodshot eyes thing.
Yeah, they'll be killed in a moment. is it gray or anything?
Sure, if you're with,
Alright. That's our long field, right? They have the blood effect pretty high, so right. You stub your toe,
nope,
you're
going to
lose 10 ounces of blood, so...
Sweet.
Yeah. Alright, you should be good now. Yep, no problem.
Hey, Tremaine, you might want to head up to the bird and you're probably gonna need some help.
It looks like they're dying, actually.
I saw Shaw, okay.
Heading up there earlier as well.
Yeah, it's just right out of these. But they just respond, so never mind.
Yeah, alright.
Oh boy.
I'd rather not gonna ask about that.
Yeah, it's best that you don't.
Is that fucking floating?
He is flying.
Magic of Titans.
Well, you wait to transport them.
True.
Magical carpet.
Than them already being on the island and being.
Man, I don't know where are the gators right now.
They're outside waiting for the Elkhart to move, I think.
Really? So we are just waiting for whoever is driving this?
To get out of the way, yeah.
Gator is literally directly below us right now.
That's what the creek
is. Yeah, their vehicles will be spawned in once the LCAC is gone.
No, I can already see one sticking out.
Really?
Yeah. Just
kind of I forgot there's a bit of the... there's a bit of the goes underneath us when they're waiting.
Yeah.
But I forgot there's actually a compartment underneath where we're standing. 15,
up to one.
I forget that there's an actual compartment in there. The
LCAC is so much easier in real life. Copy.
Well, it's a long time we use it, so we can forget.
Mitchell, that kind of reminds me of that UAZ.
UAZ.
I'm not sure.
Mitchell.
Yep.
Just so you know, when we get into the AAV, tell me what the exact number is, because I'm actually the one who calls out the the numbers when you dismount.
Said, yeah, I'll be the last one.
Okay,
and I'm the last one out of the vehicle.
Copy that.
For the M32.
Yeah, okay, I'm going to tell you the number.
I'll just wait with you then when we mount in. You can tell me what the exact number is.
What happened here?
Gilbert.
Pull it ahead and you can park it back when we're done.
Okay.
We'll figure it out.
Are you serious?
Is he like unconscious or is he dead?
He's unconscious.
Titan movie.
I'll take it from here.
Boy, ain't this close. I'm kidding. Look at that line.
Right here already.
Look at that line. You couldn't pick a bag.
What?
Hi.
Oh no.
God.
Oh man.
Put in the water.
Ready?
Okay. Holy shit.
We are so bold.
Oh God.
I don't think it's supposed to work like that.
What happened?
It's broken.
Keep comms clear, guys.
I'm broken.
A professional.
Keep on whisper to.
Roger, I talked to LUS.
He's okay to ask them? Or he's down?
Yeah. User joined your channel.
That's it, thank you.
Alright, I'm pushing epinephrine.
He'll get up now.
Alright.
Oh wait, no, he's up!
Well, what happened?
Three guys, we're just waiting for Titan to load in the LCAC.
What?
I think somebody used Rehypnol on...
No?
Desmond, replenish your stuff.
Yeah, I'm already on it. Milburger's gone all of a sudden. What happened to him?
The DC.
What happened to Milburger?
I thought...
It's
electric.
Okay. It's electric fast,
don't touch it. Truman, I can climb aboard the LCAC from here.
Oh yeah, so I can scope us soon, why are you
there? That's strange.
So if that's how Gator wants to do it, that's how we'll do it. There are 18 personnel in the stick. If Sergeant Milburger does not come back, there will be 17 people. So just know that's the number you're counting to. That's your number 17 then, in that case, if Milburger doesn't come back. Make sense?
No.
Alright.
He is laughing.
Is that another guy down?
We should be good.
It's just the LCAC that broke in the tank.
Yeah, just the LCAC. I believe that it's
fine. Hey,
have a true.
Oh, it's doing for you.
What?
Oh, it's doing for you.
I'm kind of discomfort right now, man. I told to remain if I vanish for too long. It's because I'm trying to change my legs here. It's hurt so much.
Yeah,
you
but
got ankles, man.
Yeah, I already took it, man, but it doesn't help that much.
Can get you guys integrated into some of the stacks upstairs.
Oh, good. Goodbye, Titan.
Hey guys, is he stuck in the water?
Yeah. We can get him up there.
What was it called? Control P?
Position or something, hop in.
Tr- try Control V. It's a climb out feature for AGM. Try that.
Is it actually?
Titan is game 6. Hey, Delano's you within earshot. Okay. Just take the CRC in. That way he'll be able to get into the CRC. You don't have to worry about getting you a stack. And then you'll just come after the infantry lands anyway. We'll just make a tank here.
Yeah, that's fine.
If you want, we can spawn you an LCAC. You can just drive an LCAC down the tank.
Delano, do you mind if I move that tank?
Well.
Okay. In that corner there.
Another pilot down.
Fuck his ace.
Thank
you. I'm gonna take a tank out of the way. Go ahead.
Well, Ace is having trouble. Titans.
Point, what's wrong?
Well, we don't have our badass on it, so.
Yeah. 10 Titan movie.
That's a parking job.
Get out of the water?
Yeah. All right. I found a way to get on the water. Just, all right. You know, to be just on the edge. In the water.
That's all right, team buddy.
Alright guys, get back into your stacks.
Yep.
Breaking up on 3-1 for anybody else?
Yeah. Yeah, yes.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah, there you go.
Just saving the loadouts.
Yeah, this is 102. Okay. Have you just moved into the gunner signaling?
Huh?
Gambler 6, this is Gator actually.
Yeah, maybe.
I was saving my loadout. I don't want to do this again. So now a lot of new stuff. I need to look out for that.
Gambler 6, this is Gator actually.
It should be hard. They have no new scopes. A lot of new stuff I didn't know.
I like how they took out the helmets. Like some of the helmets now.
I do miss the ECH.
We were special. We had special helmets.
Yeah. That's, you know, just the actual practical term of it.
I'm gonna be, this is the year when I'm gonna be off at AFK for 30 seconds.
Click copy.
I was.
No, I can hear one person at least. Like, right across the other side.
Aren't you? Yeah, I also don't like how there's no black holographic sight like there used to be. It just like clashes with the gun.
We're ready to start receiving infantry now. Yeah. Do you want me to start coordinating that? Okay.
Control.
I guess we'll start with this first stack here. You guys can go ahead, single file down, load up into the gator that's in the middle of your well deck. That's launched up, ready to go.
Okay, guys. First squad is loading. Get ready to move.
Alright, let's go. Sergeant Milberger is back. There are 18.
We're moving soon. Get ready.
Alpha, get your guns out.
Alright. Hey, we're actually moving.
Down now. They'll be loading up into you in a second.
I know.
Corporal, are we sure which,
let me know we're
gonna get on?
Yeah, we're gonna be moving in a short time.
As they load in, have them call out their numbers, starting with number 1, just so they know what number they are.
If they ask,
Roger.
Alright, ready? This 103.
One.
Metro checking in along with me.
Did you see that?
Yep.
1-3 Metro checking in along with you.
Lima Charlie, I'm 110.
I think they're going in.
7
there.
In.
Cap's got a thing.
Yeah, good. Good luck.
Alright. I just got back. What's going on?
We're loading on. Waiting for Argo.
So, copy that.
Not yet. Which one you guys in?
Should be in like 101.
User joined your channel.
What's your back?
Number 12.
Alright, the second stack can head down. You will be in the AAV that is on the left facing up to the water in the front. So the furthest one in the front.
So
if you need me to lead you, just
1-3. Let's go.
1-2, weapons out.
Come on, Newton, we'll fix it down there. Let's go.
Weapons out.
Don't move out. Down.
Riggs, I'm sending your group of infantry now. This should be coming to you.
On the left, the farthest one. So I think it's this next one over.
Just give me a heads up when they're ready to roll, and I'll.
And I'll this one here, sorry.
The next group.
Red.
Okay, you guys, 1-3.
Yeah, this is the 1-3.
Finish the board.
Gambler 1, this is 1-1. Okay. I have 32 gunners having issues loading into his designated slot in the gator. Over.
Which one of you guys is the stick guy for this group?
Yes.
Damn, the 20 and 32, that's me.
Ah, at the very end.
Yeah.
Right,
yep.
So you're lucky one that gets me.
Let me tell it.
Alright.
So your name is,
all 1-2 elements. This is one room with a friendly PSA. Watch the ancient Cartagena wire when you land. There will be a JDAM dropping on it.
Where are you going to be?
Sorry, copy. One room view.
You guys should be good to go.
Yours is the rear most AAV.
Longfield, they're inside already.
The rear most?
Yep.
Guys, be advised. There will be a JDAM drop when we're going to land, so... Take cover.
Yep.
Guys, as soon as we land, there's going to be a JDAM hitting some razor wire, so stay away from that, and probably best just to keep it right there.
One one is all loaded up, but be advised, RN32 wasn't able to get into a slot, so we can utilize this at 32. Over. Copy that.
Angelus 1-3, we're all loaded in.
Copy that, 1-3.
Alright, this is, this is the one we're all loaded in. Gator 1-3 to actual, how copy?
I'm so excited, I'm gonna pass out, honestly.
Yeah.
Good
old man. Blast both eyes.
This is 102 to gamble. Get ready.
Permission to board.
Permission granted.
Send it.
Let's go, 1-2.
Get on that one, Mitchell.
One.
Copy that.
2.
Hey, are you set to a speaker?
I think I am.
3. 4.
Hop in the crew chief.
5.
It's on
6. 7.
We're
we're going to go to the, or actually mount into the crew chief seat, and then try swapping seats from the...
8.
It's on the
9.
9?
10.
10.
Yes.
11.
11.
12.
12.
Well, 13. 14. 15.
Stand it.
16 for me, 17 for you.
Alright, Gamble, make sure you guys remember not to mess around with any of the hatches.
Waking up.
This is 1-2, we are all in.
Gamma 1, Gamma 4, advise me when your platoons are fully loaded. Saw copy 4-1, give me an update when you're ready.
To top covers seat.
There you go.
Got it.
Gamma 6, this is Gamma 1, we're all loaded in, ready to go.
Right, Gamma 1.
Oh, you're in the vehicle with me, are you?
Yep. Gator, this is Gamma 6.
Go ahead, for Gambler 6. Gator.
Hey, we're all loaded up, we're in your hands until you get us to the beach, it's on you.
Roger that, we'll get splashed in right now. Alright, Yelvington, it's time for you to go ahead and rock out. Make sure you close your hatch for the splash, though. On your word, you can roll right up.
I can make sure that's definitely not me.
Alright, wait on, that's probably me, guys, give me a sec.
Get Russian, it's 1-2, over.
Yeah.
Go ahead, send it.
You
gotta kill that.
I'm working on it. I don't know why it's doing it.
Big one splash.
Should I start rolling over there or let him go out first?
Go ahead. That was...
Just to give him a sec.
Yep.
Make sure they get out of the deck.
They're having a problem.
I'm laughing my ass off, 102.
Is he going out backwards?
Yeah.
Do you want me to let him turn around first, or...?
At least let him get started.
Alright. Give me the order and I'll punch it.
Okay.
What happened to the other guy?
Go ahead, Titan. Go ahead, punch out. Solid copy. We're splashing now. Gator 1-1 is splashing. Slow down, dude. I don't want to ram him.
It shouldn't be.
There you go.
pull up on the left of the 102.
Roger that.
Alright, I'm going to take the left side of this formation. Once we get in position, just follow us. The variant we'll be heading is 080. There is going to be some discrepancy in that. We're just going to have to make do. Warn us if, you know, we're getting close. It might be safer to do this in a wedge formation.
Are we ready to punch it?
Yeah, punch it. Alright, once you get caught up, guys, just get into full throttle. We'll worry more about the formation in our final assault.
Said you need nose art.
Well, I'm looking to get in a requisition.
Yeah, this isn't bad at all. Another click and a half at staging point, then a click from there.
One of the unfortunate things with these is we can't turn one. It's one of the little hiccups we have to deal with.
You have to stop completely.
Yeah. So, we're a bit of... Don't fucking tell me.
Interrogative, who's in that boat coming up behind us?
That's Titan. That's the simulated LCAP.
Roger.
This is Data 1-1.
or some freighter of some kind. West Illinois.
Omega, I copy. Stand by.
Actually, we look pretty good. Let's all push forward now together.
Be advised, Omega. Grid. How fast do you want us to go? Going to be probably a 150 meter front.
This isn't
starting at 015048 to 016048.
Looks like 102 might be having some. You want me to stop?
No, they're fine. This isn't the assault yet.
Roger that.
Affirmative.
going faster than what my speed is telling me.
You think so?
Yeah. Let me start slowing down.
A bit, yeah. We got a little ways to go before we're at the top of the guys. So keep pushing it a little further.
Gator, Commander. This is 1-2.
Affirm. I'm also seeing thermal contacts on the far hill in the back on the right there. It shouldn't be a problem, but not at this distance, but keep an eye out for them. My position would be bearing 068.
Gator Commander, this is 1-2.
Alright, stop now.
I'm just gonna orientate
us, yeah, bearing 035. Line up on right here, and orientate to bearing 035 the best you can. Make sure you get your stick guys ready to turn out too, because this is going to be quicker than I think I was intending to do.
Omega, this is Gamer 6.
Alright, here, Wood. That's all
hey,
you,
Mike,
buddy.
Clear for that package.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you closed the hatch on me.
Keep that open, guys.
Don't dismount, guys.
I can't even, I don't even know if I can shoot it up over the thing. I guess we'll figure it out. Pretty interesting.
I would go in on an angle if I could.
I can't see shit because the gun is right in front of me.
Try to form a line on me, guys. The one leading in the back needs to get on the side of.
We can open up the hatches for our N203s, yeah?
Ah, just for one person.
Yeah.
This is so sketchy.
M32's prepared to, open the hatches and
all right, let's push that,
deploy.
Full speed.
Make sure you get your stick gunners to turn out and start getting ready to suppress.
Roger. M32's,
full speed, yes.
Open up the hatches and prepare to suppress the enemy.
Full speed, be prepared to engage. If you see any,
you would get ready to suppress.
I'm ready. I can't see shit, but I'm ready.
If they are not hostile or, those look like lift helicopters, they're a low priority for the initial assault. And remember, if you can, without taking any fire, get to the hangars on the right, do something.
Oh.
Nice. Here we go.
I don't think we've
got that Viking good effect on target.
We're gonna try and fire at 203 and see where this, tell me how far this goes out.
We'll do, bud.
Squad leaders, make sure your M32s open up the hatches so we can fire out.
Popped in the air.
It's in reach.
Hey, that's good. Keep laying it down.
Copy that.
We do have a fair bit of death laden wire on the beach here, Cap. Would you like us to drop here or keep pushing?
Keep pushing.
Okay. Watch out for beach hazards on the beach as well, gentlemen. You don't want to run over barbed wire, it'll destroy your tracks.
Does it look like there's a helo in the water?
It's a damaged.
It's part of the plan.
Yeah, it's part of the plan, yeah. Alright, 102, push to the hangars on the right and get ready to dismount. Get ready to dismount infantry there.
We're dry.
Follow 102 in.
Oh shit.
Alright, remember your numbers, guys.
Do you want me to get behind him or parallel with him? What I usually do.
I don't know. It looks like they're dropping.
Just not him.
Taking incoming, gentlemen.
Dismount here then, I guess. Sorry, guys.
Cover that. Open the rear door.
Alright, door the room.
Alright, get ready.
Get ready. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Eleven. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17.
1-1, this is 4-2. We're taking fire from the east.
1-2, push on the left. Get sight down that airstrip. Engage targets.
Sterling, get smokes out to the east.
Alpha's pushed strong for up there at a standback.
Charlie's pushing north
along
the beach.
Stay low, Captain.
Alpha, get round sound right.
This is 1-1. We've all dismounted. We had a few guys jump out in the middle of the bay. Taking contacts from the east. We're taking care of them now. Over.
Copy that, 1-1.
To find a breach.
One actual, this is 1-3.
Send it 1-3.
One actual, this is 1-3. Squad leads down. We have multiple men down.
Copy that, 1-3.
There's so much lag on the
bus. Yeah, a bit lag over here. We're taking fire. Incoming fire from Angoras, somewhere east, northeast, guys. Alpha Bro Charlie, you set up a line. Engage enemy targets.
Oh, I got hit.
1-1, this is 4-2, 1-1-0.
We have a man down in front. Smoke out. Alright, copy, sorry.
Alright, 1-3, what you guys all trade here?
Pop smoke, guys, pop smoke.
An assist, 1-1.
My gosh, no frames.
No frames, I can't real see. Frames per second.
I got hit, Riggs.
Oh, the frame rate is frozen.
Hold comms.
Hold comms, guys.
Vance, where are you at?
Someone's hot micing.
Who's hot micing?
Riggs.
I can't help it, the whole game shows.
Yeah.
BFC Anderson. Hot mic.
Did TFAR crash or is it just me?
No, that game crashed, I think.
Keep comms.
How's this game going?
Just stand by. It's just server struggling.
Hot mic.
Yeah, I'm sorry to hot mic. I'm sorry to hot mic. Henderson, I've got a call out. I've got to go for work. I'm sorry. I have to go later on. Thanks for the.
Who is that?
Private Brown.
Private Gray?
Private Brown.
Okay. No problem, man. Thanks for
calling. You later, man. No bother.
Private Riggs Anderson. And Private H, or PFC H Anderson, you're hot micing.
Anderson.
Well, I can't help the hot mic. Hello? My whole game is froze while I was transmitting.
There you go.
Is everyone frozen?
That's a firm.
Bandaging shawls.
I'm frozen.
Frozen. Left leg.
Stand by, guys.
Pushing that beyond Shaw.
I'm down.
Mute your mic.
Shaw, you're not up still.
Nah, my game's frozen.
Yeah.
People stop poking me about my hot mic. I know I'm hot micing. I can't do anything about it. My whole PC is froze.
I've got a TeamSpeak and mute mic.
I can't.
Restart your computer.
Can't do anything.
If you guys are frozen, restart your computer.
What?
Did you see that message that I just typed, Shaw and Rose? Rose. Yeah, no one's moving.
Yeah, that's the entire this server's just struggling.
So what do we do? Just sit here?
I have no idea.
The smoke killed him. Yeah, people just like aren't moving for me.
I think the server may have died.
So no one else is like moving around.
Yeah, pretty much the entire server is just struggling and dying.
Just stand by.
Damn, I was really liking that so far. Night, it's the server, so I don't even know if you could reconnect.
Don't try and reconnect.
Please don't.
Alright, everyone stand by.
Rose, you're down.
Help me.
Shaw's down also.
Shaw's disconnected, actually.
Oh, he's... Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Rose is.
Oh shit, there's two Shaws, I just noticed. That can get confusing.
Jay Shaw. And Corporal Rose are down.
My fire team is down.
I'm waiting this out. When I wake
everyone
up, I'm gonna be a fucking hero.
Everyone else is huddling behind it. Everyone else keep is huddling Jimmy behind this dome. And no one's moving. Sorb, is it just us that are frozen?
I think it's the entire server's gotten fucked
like,
in the ass.
There's obviously a lot of people keep still chatter down,
guys.
Speak,
we need to play by play, guys.
Not be able to hear us.
I can hear you.
I'm
which
off.
Is weird.
I'm back up. I'm down.
It's so sweet. So what do we do? Just wait?
Yeah, just
wait. Stand by for now.
Could it have been the just too much for the server to handle?
Server's locked up to the point where admin can't even freaking close down the server. So, having already been freaking an hour and a half since we started, we're not going to restart this one. We'll just have to suck it up and eat this one. I suggest everybody, after we do a quick debrief, any sections that want to go do a freaking fun mission or anything like that, I mean, you still got time, and we're not in the normal op time. And everybody will obviously get their normal credit they normally should. Alright. So, freaking debrief to start with. Not much to go over except for the very initial landing. Everybody did really good staying quiet on the road, on the ride there. Everybody did really good staying quiet, freaking, and being professional the entire time we were gearing up on the LPD. So, awesome job doing all that. Actual actions at the beach. Actions at the beach were freaking awesome. We didn't have nearly as many issues and injuries getting out of the AAVs as we normally do. There's still one or two, but usually we have like 10 if we had 50 people getting out of them, and we didn't have nearly that many. That was good. We'll probably keep doing these cadences to getting out of the AAVs. Viking, you guys did great. Good timing on the freaking bombs, taking out some of the C-wire. It landed exactly where we needed it to. We ended up stopping freaking, like, on one of the bomb craters where it had taken out some C-wire and dismounting there, so it worked out perfectly. Took a lot of casualties as we hit the beach. That was to be expected. It was a freaking defended beachhead. Individual actions for, like, the 3 to 4 minutes that it worked, the server kept working, looked good. Other than that, there isn't much to talk about because the op didn't go very long. I'll open it up to section heads. See in chat for section heads that have any comments. Alright, Milburger.
Well, it's just too bad we didn't get to play the mission. It was really leading up to something a lot of fun, and I look forward to getting it rescheduled and trying it again. It's unfortunate these things happen, but you know, it's just, it is what it is. Like you said, we just gotta suck it up and just wait for next time, and we'll all be able to enjoy it.
Yep. Alright, I'll open up the floor to everybody in the channel. Going once, going twice. Sold. Alright, you guys are clear to disconnect and break into your subsection debriefs.
Ace, you know where to go. I'll be there in a moment.
1-1 down to Fry's channel.
down to Gambler 1 channel.